ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Ngāti Paniki Young Maori Club, who will lead us in the welcoming ceremony to our tournament. it's with a great excitement that we can welcome so many teams here tonight, and we're also very excited to have our very local Ms. Annette Kim, Member of Parliament for New Zealand, long-standing politician, very well known and very well respected, offering to do our official welcoming to all the teams from all across Asia and Oceania. Welcome, Annette.
Kia ora tātou, no mai, karamai, tēnā koutou katoa. Can I welcome you all to the coolest little capital in the world, according to Lonely Planet, which fell in love with our city a number of years ago. We're called the capital of the cool, and we're not named that because of the weather. We have a saying here, you can't beat Wellington on a good day, and I'm sorry you haven't had a good day yet, but wait for tomorrow. So Wellington is named the coolest little capital in the world because it is a city that pulses with energy. It's the home of art and culture, craft beers, film, creativity. It's the home of Lord of the Rings, of Gandalf and Gollum. It is a place that is big enough for you to really enjoy your visit here. So I just want to give you a very warm welcome to Wellington, New Zealand. I represent this area in the New Zealand Parliament, and this ASB Sports Centre is one of the very welcomed centres in our area. It is a fantastic facility, and we have some very exciting sporting events right here, and you are one of those exciting events. In fact, I was talking to some of our visitors not long ago, and they told me that they thought that this was one of the best facilities for floorball they had ever seen. So that augurs well for your competition this weekend. And it's a credit to Wellington City Council, who recognise the importance of having a facility like this. I want to acknowledge some very important people who make this happen. I want to start with Mr. Lily Leyland, who is the General Secretary of the International Floorball Federation, Mr. Cyril Lusk, the President of Asia Oceania Floorball Federation, our local councillor, Councillor Sarah Free, who is a city councillor for this area, Mr. Christian Birksinger, the General Secretary of New Zealand. We have their excellencies, the Ambassador from Japan and Thailand, the Acting High Commissioner from Australia, and the Deputy High Commissioner from Australia, and the Acting High Commissioner from Malaysia. We also have representatives here from Sports New Zealand, Sports Wellington, the Wellington City Council, and your friends and supporters who have gathered here to watch this tournament. I'm told that this is the biggest ever qualification tournament in the Asia-Oceania region, and that we welcome for the first time China and Thailand to this level of competition. So a very special welcome to Thailand and China. Four teams will qualify for the World Cup in Slovakia in December, and I'm hoping that one day, maybe, that World Cup will be right here in Wellington, New Zealand. The competition, as you know from the teams, is between Australia, China, Japan, Malaysia, the Republic of Korea, Singapore, Thailand, and New Zealand. So you have everything to compete for. Four winners will go away, but I hopefully that you would have enjoyed the competition and the experience. Many years ago, I played hockey, but never floorball hockey. In fact, I knew little about floorball until I came to watch it this very evening. And I have to say that it is a much faster than any game that I've ever played. And it looks incredibly exciting. It is a relatively new game, although it started, I'm told, in the 70s in Sweden, and then with the Federation set up in 1986 in Finland, Sweden, and Switzerland. So now, I'm told the latest figures we have, there are 62 member associations, There are 4,330 clubs, 309,307 registered members, and here in New Zealand, we have one of the fastest growing memberships around. In fact, we only started in 2009, and here in Wellington, we now have 168 junior teams. So it is really stimulating the interest of people who want to play this sport. Young, those who are a little older, and I'm told even those who are parents are able to get out and play. So I think that what this does is stimulates interest, this tournament stimulates interest, it encourages sponsorship and players, and it creates champions. So I just want to welcome you all here, and I hope you have a fantastic competition over this next weekend. And when you think about it, we live in a world of uncertainty, of bigotry and discrimination, but bringing people together from different countries, from different backgrounds and different beliefs, sharing stories and making friends and having fun must be the way that we would like the world to be. So a warm welcome, enjoy yourself and have a lot of fun.
Thank you, Annette King, marvellous speech. I would also like, with great pleasure, to welcome back John Lillejont, General Secretary of the International Floorball Federation. John has been to Wellington before and he's been very instrumental to help us here get the sport off the ground. He came out in 2009 for a development seminar with a very small group of enthusiasts here in Wellington, but look where we are at now, and welcome back, John.
Thank you very much, Christian, and good luck. And thank you for the great work you've done here in New Zealand. To all the players, all the best of luck in the tournament. I hope that all of you will do your utmost to reach the final round in Bratislava. And to the Member of Parliament, it's very easy. Just ask the New Zealand Federation to apply for the World Floorball Championships. I'm quite sure we'll be happy to apply to give it to you. So, in order not to be too lengthy, I would like to once again thank the organizer, thank the City of Wellington, thank the arena, which is really a star-class venue for playing the event, and I look forward to a really interesting game between New Zealand and the newcomer China tonight. And with these words, I would like to open the World Floorball Championship Qualification Tournament for ACE Oceania 2017. Thank you.
With that, that concludes our opening ceremony. We will follow on with the team warm-up for Team New Zealand and Team China, and we hope that we, as John mentioned, that we will see an exciting game coming up. The game will start at 7:30, so there's a little time, but I'm sure the warm-up will already be some good entertainment in the meantime. Thank you again for coming and enjoying the game.